Slackers, you want to waste some time? What are we waiting for? Let's do it. So what is going on, slackers out there? How are you? I am doing okay. It's Sunday. Had a lazy Sunday. Pretty much just, you know, schlepped around all day and did really nothing. What a surprise. I'm just, you know, still making sure that my reign of King Slacker is still, you know, still doing great. I don't really know how to put that into words.
Weird.
So how extreme are you? I'm really not that extreme. I don't like rides at carnivals and fairs and amusement parks. I don't think that jumping out of a plane is smart, and I don't really think that bungee jumping is smart either, in my opinion. Well, not so much of it being smart, I just don't think it's a good idea. In which case, I actually saw a video earlier on today of a girl who was in Australia. She's an American tourist, and she decided to go bungee jumping. And you could only imagine that, something's gonna go wrong if I'm talking about it. Everything was going fine. She was up at the little platform. She's getting ready to go. And the guy running the bungee jumping company or whatever decides to push her off, which a lot of times they do because otherwise people get kind of frozen up there on the platform. And she goes down. Everything's looking fine. Everything's looking good. And then thing snaps. The bungee cord snaps. She goes into the river, which is infested with crocodiles. And she flows down the stream into the river and goes all the way down. I bet you thought she died. Nope, she lived. And that's pretty amazing, actually. It's going pretty crazy right now on YouTube, and I just thought it was so cool that I had to talk about it. I, in my personal opinion, would never bungee jump. It's not something I've ever wanted to do. It just never crossed my mind. Same thing with jumping out of a plane or going on rides. I've never been like that extreme person. I guess you could say I'm just a little overly cautious. But anyway, I would never do this. My question to all of you is, would you ever go bungee jumping or skydiving or anything extreme? Have you ever done it? Let me know in the comments section. Tell me your story. I want to know so I can reply to it. And I'm going to show your comments in next time's video. So that's going to be cool, you know, slackers? So check out the video. Link in the description down there below. Leave comments so that I can reply and show them in next time's video. Subscribe if you'd like to see more videos. And, you know, I make them regularly, you know. And give this video a thumbs up. If you would like to, that would make me a very happy guy, you know, especially if you're watching this, which you are. So that's really all I gotta say. And remember, if you have nothing to comment, you always have something to comment. As long as you're subscribed, you are a proud member of Team Slacker. So let me know that you're a proud member of Team Slacker in the comments below, and that's that. So I am out of here, slackers, and I will see you all very soon. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, and I will see you all maybe tomorrow or maybe later. I don't know, but I gotta go eat something, and I will see you all later. Keep slacking, slackers. I love you.